All right, everybody, I'd like to welcome in Raiders long snapper, Trent Sieg. Trent, how are you doing today?
I'm doing good, Kyle. How are you doing?
Doing pretty well. Trent, it was about 3 years ago, you and I were standing on the grass at Owings Mills, Maryland. Talk about your training camp experience with the Baltimore Ravens. Now, you're signing your third deal with the Las Vegas Raiders, and this one's a long-term deal. If you could go back and tell yourself anything, what would you let your younger self know?
Honestly, going back, just kind of let myself know. I just got to trust the process, believe in what you're doing. I mean, back then, working behind Morgan, it's just like, dang, this guy's really good. Made me question a couple times on whether or not I was ready, but like I said, just trust yourself, trust the process, and trust what everything you've been working on your whole life. So it's good to kind of have everything come full circle. Obviously Ravens kind of gave me the first shot with the NFL, and it's a great learning experience, but I'm all in with Raider Nation now.
Now, the deal's for 3 years, as we mentioned. After signing three, 1 year deals, what does it mean to get that longer contract for you?
To me, it kind of shows how much faith the organization has in me. And just moving forward, knowing that I'm going to be here, gives me a little bit of stability, which is great for my wife and I. We can kind of settle down and not necessarily just rent all the time and just kind of living out of boxes. So it's kind of great to know that I'll be here for a little bit longer at least. So really it just speaks to the faith and the organization has in me and the work that I put in here.
Now you also have a little bit of guaranteed money in this contract. Do you have any big or fun purchases on your mind? Anything you got a little smile about?
No, I'm nothing not too crazy about going all out on like cars or anything like that. Honestly, mostly just like an investment portfolio. my wife and I are closing on a house, but we were doing that whether or not we got that guaranteed money or not. But yeah, just trying to be smart with it. Don't want to be one of those horror stories you hear about here in 10 years, you know?
Absolutely makes sense. Well, congratulations on your deal. Congratulations on returning with the Las Vegas Raiders, and good luck out there.
All right. Thank you, Kyle.